one that we wrote is called Paper Cuts.